ये है गुस्तावो शायबी, ब्राजील के फाजेंडास दो बासा डेयरी फार्म के सेल्स पर्सन। गुस्तावो शायबी दिल्ली के प्रगति मैदान में लगे एक एक्सपो में गिर गाय का एम्ब्रियो बेचने आए हैं, मतलब गिर गाय का भ्रूण। एक भ्रूण की कीमत लगभग 60,000 रुपए है। अब कमाल देखिए, जो ब्राजील देश कुछ साल पहले हमसे गिर गाय ले गया था, आज वही ब्राजील हमारी गिर गाय हमें ही बेच रहा है। हमने ब्राजील को गिर गाय दी, ये हमारे लिए गौरव की बात थी, लेकिन ब्राजील से वही गिर हम वापस ऊंचे दामों पर खरीद रहे हैं, ये सोचने वाली बात है। ब्राजील को हमारी गिर गाय इतनी अच्छी लगी कि उन्होंने इस नस्ल को और सुधारने के लिए कड़ी मेहनत की। ब्राजील ने गिर को क्रॉस करवा के गिरलैंडो नस्ल तैयार की। इसके अलावा ब्राजील हमारी कांकरेज गाय भी ले गया था। गिर, गिरलैंडो और कांकरेज ने ब्राजील में दूध उत्पादन में काफी बढ़ोतरी की। गुस्तावो शायबी इसके लिए हमारा शुक्रिया अदा करते हैं।
माय नेम इज गुस्तावो शायबी, आई एम फ्रॉम ब्राजील। वी आर हियर इन दिल्ली इन IICTF फेयर। वी आर पार्टिसिपेटिंग विद 3 फार्म्स फ्रॉम ब्राजील। वी रेज गुजेरा, यू कॉल कांकरेज, and we raise gear. We in Brazil call dairy gear or milking gear, because 100 years ago Brazil imported from India these breeds, these gear breeds, these Guzera breeds, Ongol breeds. We imported these indigenous breeds to Brazil, and we developed these breeds. We start to select the best animals, the best mothers, the best fathers, the most productive animals, and then we separate them and we start to reproduce them. And now we have a great breed in Brazil called Gir, called Cancrege, and we are here first to say thank you to India to offer us this treasure. We consider these breeds like a treasure for us, because these kind of breeds, they are responsible for our milk production in Brazil. Brazil is a country, we have the climate so similar of India climate. We are in the tropical world, and in the tropical world, we cannot to raise the European breeds, because the European, they are not able to produce milk in this kind of conditions, in this hot weather, in this dry weather, humid, so high temperatures. Then these breeds, these indigenous breeds from India, they are so well developed in Brazil, and they are so well raised. We are so thankful with India that provide us these breeds, and we are here now to offer to the Indian market our products. Our products, it's embryo. We are talking about embryos. We produce embryos in Brazil about the technology that we called IVF. It's an in vitro fertilization. And we are here to offer these products to increase the Indian productivity, to do the same thing that India did with us 100 years ago. And we are so happy that are here. We work with these cows. The cows is like a family for us. We respect them. They are a fount of food, a fount of nutrition, and we are so happy about it.
ब्राजील ने हमारी गिर गाय पर जितना काम किया, हमने उतना नहीं किया। शायद इसीलिए गुस्तावो शायबी हमारी गिर हमें ही बेचने आ गए।
We import these cows from India. We import for double purpose. Was the purpose for milk? And the Brazilian people eat meat. You don't eat meat, we eat meat. But now we use only for milk. This cows is only for milk. They died for age, for old. They don't die in like slaughter houses. They died old cows. We respect them for only for milk. We developed the breed to produce more and more milk. We are focused in milk. The milk is the most important thing that we can take it off these cows. Nowadays, we can have the best cows in Brazil, the best gear cows, we can have 25 to 30 liters per day of production, the yield. The real number, I can say it, it's about 12 to 20 liters a day. It's a good number. And this number is very, very good, very high. Because if you cross, we also cross the breed, the gear breeds, with the European breeds. Then we have a crossbreed, a mixed. And we put together the rusticity, the resistance of ecto and endo parasites, the diseases, the rusticity to dry season, dry weather, the hot weather. We mixed it with the European breeds. Then we have animals, so rustic animals and so productive animals. We have these crossbreeds also. The Kankrej breed is another indigenous breed from India. The first imports, I think they came in the same time, at the same time of the gear, 100 years ago from to Brazil, from India. And we also crossed the Kankrej with HF, and then we have a crossbreed, so productive breed also. We call it Goose Holando. They can produce 25 to 27 liters a day, easy.
लेकिन खुशी की बात यह है कि अब अपने देश में भी गिर और दूसरी देसी गायों की नस्ल सुधार पर अच्छा काम हो रहा है, इसीलिए ब्राजील से गिर खरीदने की बजाय अपने देश की अच्छी गिर खरीदें और उसकी नस्ल में और सुधार करें। इससे हमें ब्राजील से गिर खरीदने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी और हम अपने देश की गाय दूसरे देशों में भेज पाएंगे।
अगर आपको यह वीडियो पसंद आया है तो ज्यादा से ज्यादा लाइक और शेयर जरूर करें, साथ ही चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें।